American Towman Magazine, first on the scene for the towing industry since 1977.
American Towman TV.
Hello, I'm Emily Oz, and on this edition of Tow Industry Week, here's what's making towing news headlines.
A tow truck operator who was shot at during an alleged turf war in Pittsburgh is now left paralyzed. His life changed forever in an instant. Jason Stottlemyre, a new father, was also new to the towing industry as well. 4 weeks on the job, Stottlemyre says he was at an accident scene gearing up to make a tow when he got into an argument with a rival towing company who also wanted the job.
They started threatening him. They started attacking him, verbally abusive. When my client wouldn't leave, they said, okay, and we're gonna call in another individual.
That third person showed up and allegedly fired the gun that left him paralyzed from the chest down.
When I thought I was gonna pass, I was screaming his name because I couldn't imagine him growing up without me being around.
The city of Pittsburgh has responded to this tragedy, calling for towing zones and assigned companies to each zone. As of February 20th, no criminal charges have been filed in this case.